Hi everyone, welcome to Smart Panda Club. We are so excited to meet you. Smart Panda Club focuses on educating children of all ages. Before we start, we give you 5 seconds to subscribe to our channel Smart Panda Club, so we can meet again in our next class. If you like our class, give us a thumbs up and comment below for any suggestions. So let's get started on the stellar learning journey.
Benavi,
yeah.
Do you like Marvel's movies?
Yes.
Who's your favorite character?
Iron Man. Iron Man has a computer in his helmet. What is that?
It's AI. Its name is Jarvis.
So Jarvis is an AI?
Yes. Jarvis is AI created by Tony Stark, who is Iron Man.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jarvis, a virtual artificial intelligence, and I'm here to assist you with a variety of tasks as best I can, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Importing all preferences from home interface. Systems are now fully operational.
What is the AI?
AI means artificial intelligence. It uses computers to do things traditionally that require human intelligence. This means creating algorithms to classify, analyze, and draw predictions from data. AI is when a computer program or a machine has the ability to think or learn.
Do we have AI in our home?
Yes, we have. Open your phone with Face ID, social media, send a message or an email, Google search, digital voice assistants like Siri and Alexa, Amazon recommendations and Netflix recommendations too.
Netflix recommendation? How does it work?
Like example, when we watch Spy Kids, we got recommendations that's related to adventures, spy, and mystery. Finally, do you know Sophia?
You mean this Sophia, the princess?
No, not that one. Sophia the robot. Sophia might be the most smartest robot in the world. She is designed to look like a human and respond to questions. Sophia can follow faces, maintain eye contact, and even recognize individuals.
One day soon, there'll be robots everywhere.
Yes, artificial intelligence is being used over many professional areas. Over the next 15 years, AI might replace over 40% of the current workforce. Websites use artificial intelligence to improve the user's experience. Like Majid Al-Futim's That Store website and app.
What's that?
Not that silly. That concept store by Majid Al-Futim in Mall of Emirates. Don't you remember? It was a really fun place.
Yeah.
That store in Mall of Emirates.
Why should we learn about AI?
It boosts creative thinking in students at an early age. It will change the kids' thinking style and find an answer behind every research like a scientist. Kids will work hard and try their best to find a perfect solution with logic. So friends, boost imagination. We have a greater learning ability. And we are imaginative too. Learning AI will help us widen our learning skills and push us in the right direction.
To learn more, visit our website
www.smartpanda.ai. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.
Bye. Bye.